Center fielder Kevin Kiermaier had 4.7 seconds to cover 92 feet to make this catch, reaching a sprint speed north of 30 feet per second. This diving catch played a big part in the Blue Jays' 3-1 win over Milwaukee yesterday.